good, everybody? My name is Ferris, and this is Ferris Shit Vlogs, back again with another video. And guys, I am in my mom's car, and it is pouring out here, as you can see, pouring. Look at this. It is pouring outside, but it doesn't bother me, but we're going to go for a little drive. I'm about to go to Tim Hortons and get a hot chocolate. I was about to say ice cap. We're going to get a hot, frozen hot chocolate and something else. I'm not sure what yet. Give you guys a few updates on what's going on. What's going on is I got a new job. Currently, I work at I work at Costco selling phones now. I sell some phones, and I love selling phones. I'm always about phones. I always get the new phone every year. I always love technology. Always been into technology and stuff. I finally got my dream job of selling phones. I've been wanting it so bad the past years. I want to work for Apple, but that didn't happen yet. But I start selling phones at Costco soon. So I got to do the training on the computer. I've been on the computer the past couple days now, doing the training on the computer, so I can get my training in. And I get paid for training too. And I sell phones now. So yeah, if you need a phone, come see me. Don't see anyone, but you need a Costco membership to get into that Costco. All Costcos, you need a Costco membership to get in. You have to be a Costco member so I can sell you a phone. So guys, if you need a phone, come see your boy Ferris. He will hook you up. I'll try, but I don't know if it's a guarantee. But don't worry about it. We got good deals out there. So right now I'm going to Tim Hortons to get a frozen hot chocolate. And these roads are terrible. Look at this. These roads are completely terrible. They messed up my street bad. There's no construction out here. There's a lot of construction out here. Yeah, they messed up my street. But anyway, I'm going right now to Tim Hortons. I'm driving. As you guys can tell, I am driving to Tim Hortons. I just left my house. There's a car coming on my left side. And yeah, we just left my house. And let me give you guys a car update. So, I got a car right now. I'm driving my mom's, and I'm getting something. I'm not saying what it is yet, but I'm giving you guys I have a Fusion I bought, and I'm getting it worked on right now. It's almost done. Hopefully, I get it by the end of this week, next week. Hopefully, I gotta register it and license it and put insurance on it. Yeah, I have a Fusion coming, a 2017 Fusion. It's not bad of a car. It's actually a really nice little car, a Fusion. And I'm going to be driving it as my daily until I get my car I've been wanting for a very, very, very long time. I'm going to be driving that Fusion as a daily until I get my car I've been wanting for a very long time. And yeah, I'm going to get my car soon. I promise you guys, soon I'm going to get it. Soon. Soon I'm going to get my car. I've been saying soon for God knows how long, but trust me, it's going to be soon. I'm going to get my car. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And yeah guys, I'm driving to Tim Hortons. I'm literally about a half mile away. And yeah, I'm about to be there soon. So when we get there, I'm going to get some frozen hot chocolate. And I'm going to get, what's it called? What am I going to get? What else? I'm gonna get maybe a donut or maybe a cookie. I'm not sure. I always get a chocolate chip cookie. It's, what time is it? 7:56. And yeah, I'm gonna get a chocolate chip cookie or a donut. Maybe get a cookie if they have any. And yeah, that's my daily update for you guys. I work at Costco now, so if you need a phone, come hook. If you wanna get a new phone or whatever, or even accessories for your phone, come get to your boy Ferris. He'll hook you up. Yeah, I work for Costco. They have a stand inside of the store. It's called Wireless Advocates. Come to that stand, I'll hook you up somehow. I don't know how I'll do it, but I'll try getting you guys a phone. Anyway, we're about 1/4 of the way to Tim Hortons. 3/4 of the way, I mean. And yeah, we're about to get to Tim Hortons right now. And we're about to order my food. Not my food, but not even food. It is food, but it's not a main meal. It's just like a snack. It's like an ice cap or like a frozen hot chocolate. Whatever you want to call it. Bakery. It's like a bakery. Yeah. It's a bakery. We're about to get my food and we're about to get going and to our next destination. guys, I always wanted my dreams cars for the longest time, man. And I'm gonna get it one day. I really am. I'm not talking about the one I'm getting right now. I'm talking about something I want so bad that I can't even reach yet. It's comparable to a supercar, but it's more than that. It's probably a hypercar, and it's pretty sick, and I can't wait to get it. One day, hopefully, inshallah, I get it. Hope to God, one day I get a hypercar like that. I have two in mind. I have two hypercars, a Pagani and a Kosagan. I hope I said that word right, I don't know how to say it, honestly. But it's really hard to... there's a Lamborghini in front of us. No, is that a Lamborghini? What is it? That's a Porsche, sorry. Look like Lamborghini taillights. But, yeah, we're about to get a Pagani or Kosagan, whatever the heck you want to call it. I think it's called Kosagan. I can't even say it right now, but we're about to get it. And we're about to get it. We're not going to get it soon, but hopefully in the long term of my career, I'll get one day. So guys, I'm about to be at Timor, so stay tuned. So guys, I got my cookies, and I got two chocolate chip cookies. I don't know why the wipers are making that noise, but we got my ice cap. Frozen hot chocolate with whipped cream, and we got my two chocolate chip cookies. I don't know why I keep putting this here. It's an addiction. I'll put it in the garbage. We got a garbage here. And these wipers, I don't know what's wrong with them, but they're making noise. So that's what we're going to do, guys. We're going home right now, as you can see. I might be going home. There's a car coming behind me real fast. So I don't know, but don't worry. I can keep up with traffic easily. And now we're going home, as you can tell. We're going home. We're driving on the road. Man, what's wrong with people, man? They don't know how to drive. But what's it called? We're going home right now. I want to drink my food. I want to drink it, but I can't yet because I'm holding the camera. But it's alright, but I'll drink it eventually. People are really nice at Tim Hortons. They like me because I always go there a lot. That's the only reason why, probably. And I'm a nice person, so. Yeah, we're about to go to home. I don't know. I might not go home. I might just someone walking. I see you. I'm not going to... See another person out there. I'm about to drive around for a little and talk to you guys. And yeah, I said I wanted the Pagani, and I said I wanted the Kosagan, the one with the K. I don't K O. I don't know how to spell it, but Kosagan. I think that's how you say it, or Kagasan. I used to say Kagasan. but it's called Kosagan. I know how to say it. No, Koenigsegg. Sorry. That's how you say it. It's called a Koenigsegg. That's the car. It's a hypercar. It's a very expensive hypercar. I want one. Or I'll get a Pagani. Maybe I'll get both one day. Hopefully one day. Who knows? I can afford both. But I really wanted one of those. I really want one. And I really want my dreams to come true. And I really want to be successful in this life. And yeah, I really want my cars. And it's not just about the cars. It's about reaching my goals. All my goals, I want to reach them and get to the be successful and open a business one day, hopefully, and enjoy life until as long as I live. And I want to enjoy it as long as I can before I live life how I want before I got my time's up. I don't know why I think like that, but I'm not thinking like that. I'm just saying, so you never know when you're going to die. So, anyway, I want to live life how I want, and I want to be successful, and I really want to reach all my goals in life, and I will one day. I promise you, I'm a very motivated person. I'm very successful at what I do. I'm a very hardworking person, and I will get there one day. I will. So guys, yeah, I'm about to try to, what's it called? I'm gonna try to get my goals to happen one day. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, please like, please comment. Sorry, I'm not looking at the camera that much. I'm focusing on the road. Please like this video. Please share this video. Please comment on this video, and please subscribe to the channel. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. This is Fair Share Vlogs, guys. And I enjoy talking to you guys every time I talk to you guys right now. I really do. I really enjoy talking to you guys, because without you guys, I wouldn't be here at this point right now in time, where the person I want to become and the person I want to be. So, guys, this is Fair Share Vlogs, and I'm out. I'll see you guys later. Peace.